What do you wish? I am no merchant, but let us trade. Perhaps there's something here which will be of value to you.
You must be vastly relieved, Wim.
Relieved?
I do not understand what you mean.
Most your age would spend much of their time preoccupied wondering when they might perish. Yet you already know.
Eavesdropping is not considered very polite, dear.
A fortunate thing, then, that I do not consider myself bound by such rules.
In response to your question, I know only that I died once. I do not know how much time I have left, only that it is very little.
That is not so very different than before, surely. You are an old woman.
One who keenly appreciates that our time in this world should be spent doing what is important.
I have always lived by such a philosophy.
How reassuring.
I heard about what happened at Redcliff. I want to talk to you about it. I just wanted to thank you. You went out of your way to save the Isle's family, and you did it. Even though it would have been easier not to. There's been so much death and destruction. It makes me feel good that at least we were able to save something. No matter how small. I owe the Isle that much. You're right. Hopefully, by that time, there's still enough of Ferelden left to save. Good. Now that the warm, fuzzy part of the day is over with, we can get back to the ritual dismemberments. Oh, wait. It's not Tuesday, is it?
If there's anything I can do for you, please, please, tell me.
Is that for me? Really? Wow! This is my mother's amulet. It has to be. Why isn't it broken? Where did you find it? Oh, the Owl study? Then he must have found the amulet after I threw it at the wall. But he repaired it and kept it. I don't understand. Why would he do that? Maybe he did. He might even have brought it with him one of those times he came to see me at the monastery. Not that I would have given him a chance, as belligerent as I was to him. Thank you. I mean it. I thought I'd lost this to my own stupidity. I'll need to talk to him about this. The next time I see him, that is. I wish I'd had this a long time ago. Did you remember me mentioning it? Wow. I'm more used to people not really listening when I go on about things. Ho, ho, ho. See this gesture I'm making? Can you hear that?
Enchantment? Enchantment! If there's anything I can do for you, please, please tell me. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the goods my boy and I have collected, and with your discount. your friend's a formidable fa- Something you need? There's anything on...
Yes.
Indeed.
Find it very odd.
It meaning me. Am I in it now too? I feel honored.
For one who professes to be a warrior, I find it remarkably weak-willed and indecisive.
Thank you?
It also likes to hide its many weaknesses behind a veil of jocularity.
For a statue, you know a lot of big words.
Is there a reason it enjoys following others so much? Especially when it is in a position to lead.
Have you ever been responsible for someone else's life? Or a lot of other lives? Or an entire nation?
Of course not.
Then shut up.
I will remember this moment when the birds come.
Thank you.
forest has not been vigilant enough. Still you come. You are stronger than we could have anticipated. The Dalish chose well. But you do not belong here, outsider. Leave this place. You are sent by the treacherous Dalish to kill Witherfang. I will not stand by and allow that to happen. I do not believe you. I will not risk believing you. You are an intruder in our home. You come to kill, as all your kind do. We have learned this lesson well. Here, Witherfang protects us. Here we learn our names and our beloved. We will defend Witherfang and this place with our lives.
Let's get started.
Invaded! Intruders have deceived their way into the forest's heart! Fall back to the ruins! Protect the lady!
I think this is it. Werewolf City. Kind of Flea Heaven, isn't it?
Suddenly look to Vinter, but are filled with elven trappings. How very odd.
This should be easy enough.
Several days to come. This should be easy enough. Trap. Let's get started. On. Let's
should be easy enough. Right. Let's get started.
Ankles.
Right.
Oh,
Let's get started. This should be easy enough.
Mummy? Mummy, no matter, son.